Nicholas Montez, and you're watching my YouTube channel, Nicholas Montez. Welcome back to another YouTube channel for everybody. I'm so excited to have y'all back here together again. And in today's video, we're going to be discussing a very interesting movie. Well, not interesting, but it's a new movie that I watched, and it's called Texas Chainsaw Massacre Part 2. And let's go ahead and get started reviewing this movie, shall we? So I thought this film did better than the original film. Like, I actually think this film is better than the original. Mainly because I just thought that it was a better constructed story. Well, not story, but, like, I thought the characters kind of... I liked how the characters were kind of, like, talking about this chainsaw guy on the loose. And the horror effects that happened throughout it. And I loved the way it kind of worked in all of it. But, you know... These films aren't really for enjoyable, and they're not really for story, they're just for kills. So with that said, let's kind of move on to the bad. And honestly, I would probably say that the story in both this one and the other one, and the first one, just don't make sense at all. Like, obviously, it's about a guy with a chainsaw that goes crazy, but this film feels so undifferent from all the other ones. So... that's kind of my thoughts on this film. Before I give my final score, be sure to comment down below. What were your thoughts on Chainsaw Massacre Part 2? Did you guys love it? Did you guys hate it? Were you guys right there in between? Let's have some nice discussions going down in the comment section. With that said, let's get on with my scores. Alright, so that's it for my scores. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. My Instagram is Marvel6, my Tech Director is Roland Fan. If you guys don't understand those names, head to my bad section so you can follow me on all social medias. I'm also on Letterboxd. It's the same name as Instagram, Marvel_6_, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.